That is true. That is very, 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 very true. I said that before when I watched this just little part of the video right here. I said that on my status. I said when they was into God, their relationship was going good. But they started falling off. When they started falling off of God and stopped going to church, they stopped making posts about God, they stopped being all godly queens, started getting all these tattoos and drinking and going out partying. That's when they should start going downhill. I said that. I definitely He talking about Clarence, I think. I want to say he's talking about Clarence. They not talking. I wish y'all would stop saying stuff y'all don't know. They not dating. Like, I just seen a video on YouTube talking about Clarence. No, Queen's new boyfriend talks about her on Instagram. When did Clarence ever say that they was dating? And I highly doubt Queen is ready to jump out of a marriage that she's been in. Well, not even, she ain't been married that long. But jump out of a relationship in a marriage she's been in for 5 years and start talking to somebody the same week. No, that's stupid. I don't think no girl would do that. After they just get out of a marriage, you just run to the next dick. No, they was married. They wasn't just in a relationship, they were married. They still are married and have a child. So stop with the whole Queen got a new boyfriend thing, Chris, because she, you know damn well she might be talking to people, but she ain't got no fucking new nigga already. She don't. No. But if you've been so unhappy in your relationship, why haven't you been went and got a divorce papers? Why does she have to go get them? If you was the one that was unhappy to begin with from the get-go, you should have been went and got the papers. You the one that led her on making her think that you were still trying to stay married by not getting a divorce paper. So you, at the end of the day, you can't really be mad at her. Yes, it's her fault because you told her to leave and you told her you was unhappy and didn't want to be with her and she stayed. But at the end of the day, you never made no moves to leave for real. You just cheated. That's it. You didn't go get no divorce papers. You didn't leave. Y'all was in the same house. No, it's both of y'all fault. I had no idea that everything was for views. Wow. I never knew that. What? For real? That is true. That's very true. That's why they say a lot of high school relationships don't work out, because you're still young. Like, you haven't. And I don't like Chris. I don't like Chris at all. I can't stand Chris. The shit he does is fucked up. But I will say, he has a valid point. When you get with somebody that young, you don't have time to date other people and see what you truly really like and what your type really is, because he been with Queen since he was 17? 16, I think. So at 16, you don't know what you really like. And then they got married at like 18 19, so they got married really young and had a baby. So not only was he tied down in a marriage, but he was tied down in a family. So it was even more hard for him to decide, I want to get a marriage and walk away, because now there's a child involved. So I see where he coming from with that. I do. I understand that. That is definitely the truth. When you're that young, you don't know what you want yet. You ain't had time to figure. Please don't. Please, please don't drop any music. Don't. Big fella, no. No, big fella. I saw that rap, big fella. It's not for you, big fella. No. Don't do it, baby. Save yourself. Save yourself the trouble. Don't. Just don't. Don't. It, but he kinda had a point. He kinda. Yeah, I mean, he had a point. I can't hate on that. The nigga was telling the truth.